from amateurs.
Yeah, but Bam, he's one of those that's special. Like he's a special kid. Like anyone that's seen him fight will tell you the same thing. Like he's young and he's but for his age he's mature. He hits hard. He's smart. He's an intelligent fighter. So I don't see it making like a big difference that he's fighting with no headgear, smarter gloves. If it was somebody else, maybe yeah, but not him.
What do you think is so special about you, Bam?
I'm a smart fighter. I know when to throw, when not to, what to do when somebody's throwing at me. I know what to do at the right moment.
How do you think you know that? Your father was not a fighter. Basically, you just got to the gym yourself with your brother, right? So how you think you're naturally talented, or where does it come
from?
That,
I'm naturally talented, and like with experience, I learned a lot. Different fighters.
He's always been a hard worker too. He's always like worked hard. Whatever he did, he gave it 100%. Like he played football, he played baseball, and he wasn't really good at it, but he always tried. And there was like no quitting him. He's always had that attitude since he was little. And Josh, if people knew what Josh has been through, there's no way that somebody would not like him. He's been through a lot. There were times where Josh would spar and get beat up, and he would come home and like crying, like, I don't want to do it anymore, I quit, and like, okay, that's fine, like, that's okay, but he stuck with it, and he busted his ass off to be where he's at now, and that's why it's a little extra special for me to see him where he's at, because not too many people know what we've been through, like, it's like a close circle, like, we know what we've gone through, so that's why he appreciates what we've done for him, and I mean, that's all we wanted. We wanted the best for him.
They train at Robert Garcia's gym, and they have a lot of good sparring partners. Mm-hmm. Who have you sparred so far?
Like, bro?
Like, biggest name you sparred?
Mexican Russian. That's a big name.
And besides that, you spar a lot of good fighters as well, right? Because in Robert's gym, you always have best fighters coming for the sparring.
There's always good sparring at Robert's gym.
All right. There you have it.